It's been about a day or two because I've been busy, but I'm ready to get back to it. I'm liking this game so far. I don't like the traveling part, that's about it. Looks like I can follow the river down. Thank you. Is the flapjack fire a controlled burn? Thank you.
Who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they had anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it. Whoa, someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Port Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
To the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Okay. guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask him to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a Weeblo or whatever?
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a Weeblo do it.
Where does this bitch want me to go?
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up. Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching? interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. I could use it to pop open beers.
Wow. 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I'm holding it.
Maybe drop it?
Now I gotta go all the way back up. That's convenient.
I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Well, what about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Weird.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack Fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, I went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Are you kidding right now? Did you not stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Where's this floral poster at?
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Thank you. I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right? We need to find out how they're doing it, why, everything.
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something. Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
So? I'm sorry, I'm not following you.
Henry, our radios were tapped the entire time we talked about it. Maybe even your first day when you had the run-in with them.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck.
Tesla.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Whoa! Ow!
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Huh.
sight. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot-tall transmission tower. They could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. But nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. I'm in their main tent. I wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
Figure out what that thing does and then get the hell out.
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
Okay. Got another clipboard here that confirms that they're tracking our movements. They've got a map with all sorts of paths and areas marked out on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
Some of their descriptions seem like uncharitable ways of describing me, yeah. I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
Assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
You have a boyfriend, Javier?
What the fuck?
Wish you hadn't left that out.
I don't. I didn't. This is insane. I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it. Worst case scenario...
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
That was kind of scary.
Henry? I think there is smoke coming from north of Jonesy Lake. That is suspiciously close to where you just were. Do you see it?
Jesus, okay, yeah, I see it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Alright, I'm gonna end this video here.